Cerberus. And despite these turbulent times, the spark.